Yes, sir. And to this, I also wanted to know that is any age too late to start? I mean, if say that somebody wants to start at 30, is it too late?
See, first of all, please stop looking at yourself as numbers and time is running out. This is all typical thought process that has been given to us by the society. यार इतनी एज में पढ़ाई हो जानी चाहिए, इतनी में नौकरी, इतनी में शादी, शादी हो जाएगी बच्चे, एक तो दो. वी बीन टोल्ड दैट दीज आर दी बेंचमार्क्स यू शुड बी रीचिंग एज पर दी सोसाइटियल नॉर्म्स, बट इट्स योर लाइफ एट द एंड ऑफ द डे. यू डोंट वांट टू डू इट एट 20, यू वांट टू डू इट 30, इट्स ओके. इन द वेस्टर्न कंट्रीज मेनी पीपल इन बिटवीन देयर स्टडीज टेक अ सबेटिकल एंड दे स्टॉप स्टडीइंग एंड दे से ओके अभी दुनिया
Sure.
देखेंगे फिर पढ़ेंगे. इट्स ओके, योर लाइफ एट द एंड ऑफ द डे. You need to be comfortable with the person that you are. If you are comfortable with the person that you are, भाई मैं क्या हूँ, बस that you should be okay with it. You don't want to study at 20, you want to study at 30, it's okay. I know of a student who has, it's there on the DAMS YouTube channel also. She had three kids and then decided to study and now she's pursuing her PG after three kids. It's okay. So who are we to judge anyone on their own life? It is their trajectory. She decided that my family was my priority initially. Now she wants to study. It's up to her. You understand? So you have to somewhere put a line and say, my life, my way. Okay? My rules. But if you don't do that, you will compromise at multiple levels, and then you will change as a person. You will not be able to remain the, you will not be able to have that enthusiasm that you need in real life. I believe in a line that is by a singer called as Kurt Cobain. I don't know if you heard of Kurt Cobain,
Yes.
Nirvana, so he says, it is better to burn away than to live a life of non-existence, So it could be your own way of life. My way of life is put it on, put all in, go all out. I don't want to do half-hearted things. I don't, I it's like I hope you are able to palpate it and understand that there could be many times in your life where you do things just for the sake of doing. Like sometimes, there would be people you don't want to meet, you don't care about, you're not friends with. They will say, "Ah, बैठते हैं," ऐसे बॉस माफ कर. If I do it, I'll do it fully. Otherwise, I'm not interested. I don't have that kind of time in my life. So you have to value your time, your journey. What is it that you want? Then put go all out. Bring some energy onto the table. Once you enter your any room, people should know this guy means business. This guy is the energy of the room. Don't go into a room with the passive thing, यार बैठ गए सो गए, क्या मजा है? उस रूम में जाना ही क्यों है? उस रूम में जाना ही क्यों है जिस रूम में हमारी कोई इज्जत नहीं, हमारा कोई लेना देना नहीं, क्या करेगी जाके यार? मैं तो सिर्फ लोगों को दिखाने के लिए थोड़ी जाना है ना. एंड ट्रस्ट मी, वट एवर यू मे डू, people who don't like you will continue to dislike you. Whatever you may do to please them, they will not be happy with it. So better to be happy with yourself.
Yes, sir.